Hello, my name is Ana Paulo, and I'm a postdoc at the School of Biotechnology from the Catholic University of Porto. I work in a project that is named My Multibiorefinery, and in this project, several Portuguese universities are gathered to find strategies to recover value from residues from the agriculture, forestry, and fisheries industry. In my particular case, I'm very interested in treating the wastewater that is produced by the fisheries industry using an innovative process that uses aerobic granules. These granules, they are formed by bacteria that excrete substances, and these substances, when recovered, they can be also useful for several biotechnological applications. Therefore, we want to treat the water, but also to get valuable products from it, and therefore to contribute to the circular economy.